To orchestrate an audit into Broadsoft, we select a previously exported UCentric audit that has been reviewed with the customer. You can set the required group options and begin the orchestration process. Once connected, you will see the live creation activity from the Broadsoft platform, and at the end of this process, an Excel spreadsheet is provided, detailing all of the users that have been provisioned, and the temporary passwords that have been allocated to them.